We're basically telling a story about how we've overcame obstacles as African Americans.
Month to celebrate like all the inventions and all the people who've done stuff.
Remembering a lot of people that paved the way for African Americans today.
Oh yeah, I love being black. Oh, you know, I just love like the national hair. I love it.
I feel like it's a challenge because sometimes I feel like I'm getting treated differently, but I'm mainly here just to graduate and focus on my future. Greatness is always going to be found.
I can do whatever I want. The sky is not my limit.
When you want to succeed, you have to work hard for it.
I've seen so many successful African Americans. It's just unbelievable.
Like whoever works the hardest, they'll succeed in the world.
Well, I mean, there's the jokes, you know, like when white people come and like, oh, let me touch your hair. Is that weave? Like, that gets annoying.
Some days it's good, and some days we would just like to stare.
You'll get profiled on what type of music you listen to, or how you may act, or how you may look.
Madam C.J. Walker, she was one of the ladies who helped invent the relaxer.
When Lincoln abolished slavery.
An African-American who invented the thing in the light bulb to make it last longer.
Oh, Rosa Parks standing up for herself and for her black people.
You got peanut butter, of course. It doesn't matter what color or where you came from or if you have a disability or something.
We're supposed to be equal, we're supposed to be free, we're supposed to be able to do what we want and be successful in it, not just because of our color, but because of who we are as individuals.